after the tragic events that happened with Roman Reigns versus Randy Orton versus Andre Strong, we will now hear from the WWE Extreme World Champion here tonight and the undisputed WWE Universal Champion to see what matches we will have at WrestleMania 1. I am the WWA World Champion, Extreme World Champion, excuse me, but I'm not gonna let anything happen to me at WrestleMania. I don't have a challenger at WrestleMania, so I want someone to come out of that locker room and challenge me to a match at WrestleMania. I don't care if it's at the beginning of WrestleMania, the middle of the WrestleMania, or the end, the main event of WrestleMania. I want to have a match for my championship at WrestleMania. I don't care what type of match. I want to have this match. Let me tell you something. Whoever comes out of that locker room is not going to like what they're going to get at WrestleMania if they challenge me to a match at WrestleMania. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something clearly. Okay? Now listen. Roman Reigns cannot challenge me. He is not Andre Strong. Andre Strong said that he cannot challenge me for this championship because the belts will not be unified at all. No one wants the belts to be unified. Now, whoever will come out of that locker room will get a taste of their medicine. Now, hear me out. Oh my God. Is this who I think it is? Look at that creepy thing. This is Bray Wyatt's first ever match. At WrestleMania, Cody said, whoever comes out of that locker room will have their match at WrestleMania against them for that championship. All they had to do was come out of that locker room. You listen to me, Cody. You listen to me now, buddy. At WrestleMania, this is gonna be the last time you'll ever get to hold that championship. I'm gonna steal it away. You wanna know why? This match at WrestleMania will be a strap match. Jey Uso and Drew McIntyre inside the ring now. Hey, Us. This match that we're gonna be having, this match will be at WrestleMania. And this is gonna be in an Extreme Rules match. See ya, Us. I am your WWA Undisputed champion. Nothing will stop me from not keeping this championship. And I don't have a match for this championship at WrestleMania, so why don't RJ, do you want to pick someone for me? Actually, Roman, I do have someone to pick for you. Oh wait, turn around, Roman. Roman, turn around. Turn around. Roman, you need to turn around. Turn around, Roman. Turn around. I'm warning you. Oh. Who is this? Oh my God. Finn Balor. Oh, Finn Balor is back. He's back to check out Roman Reigns at WrestleMania. Well, we already know three matches at WrestleMania. One of them is The Fiend versus Cody Rhodes. This one right here, Drew McIntyre versus Jey Uso. What's next? What's next for the WrestleMania matches? Finn Balor. What is Finn Balor about to do? Finn Balor's taking off. And it looks like he took off his jacket now. He's looking at Roman Reigns. He's up at the top now. What's he looking for? What is he about to do? Thank you. Oh, Coupe de Grasse. We haven't seen that in over a year. Because Finn Balor got injured. What's next for WWE WrestleMania? I am your host for WrestleMania, RJ Strong. And we will be having a match, a actual tournament match to see who will be going up against each other at WrestleMania and an Inferno match. And we have one more match. One of them is the WWE Tag Team Championship match. We have no tag team champions right now because Jey Uso and Drew McIntyre are having a feud now. And they're not tag team champions anymore. And we are not going to unify the championship, so each team will only get one championship. Whoever gets it first gets it. And those will be all our matches for WrestleMania 1.